Hello, welcome back to The Walking Dead. He doesn't answer. So, we, I guess, are just gonna go check the lantern right now. Oh, I skipped breakfast. Okay.
Hey, Torst. The intel you've been gathering for me has been enlightening, to say the least. Georgia is planning on a mass exile in the very near future. Many lives are going to be at risk. I have a few things to discuss with you. I know we were going to try to avoid the face-to-face, but the plan I'm formulating warrants it. I'd appreciate your ear. Meet me in the same spot as the first time. Churchyard. Thanks for all you're doing. May.
Peekaboo. No, nothing. Peekaboo. That was a good peekaboo. Alright. Peekaboo? No, no peekaboo there. Down. Should be okay for now.
Hey, Torst. I'll get right to the point. After looking over the intel you brought me, seems like Georgia is planning to toss out a large number of people real soon. A lot of lives are going to be in jeopardy. Good news is we have some hope. The map you scored shows a safe way out of Nola. Just need to buy some time and some space to organize exiles on a large scale, get them ready to move. I think the reserve is going to provide the opening I need. Georgia and the tower are so obsessed with it, don't think they'll be concerned with what I'm doing for a short while. And with the reclaim salivating over it too, once the reserve is unlocked and revealed to the world, courtesy of you, there's going to be a bloodbath. You can count on that. And that's when I make my move. Window won't be open long though. It'll be tight. I gotta take the chance.
Sounds like this is the opportunity you've been waiting for. I think you should go for it.
Thanks for the support, Torst. It helps, especially when the mind is working out so many what-ifs. I will leave the key to the reserve in the drop spot for you. Lantern will be on when it's there. When the shit goes down for the reserve, if you're thinking it's all too much and you want out, come find us. The Exodus could use someone with your particular set of talents. My hope is you won't be a fool, but my mind suspects you'll be too hooked on that damn reserve pipe dream, just like everybody else. All I can do is wish you good luck and good judgment, Torst. Take care of yourself.
Bill, dude. Why are you giving me, like, that cranky eye now? Like, damn. I'm going. I can use some milk right
Casey, good news. May said she would give me the key we need.
Good news? Help, Torst. I would classify that as fucking outstanding news. No, look, I don't want to jinx it, but... No, you know what? I'm gonna keep my mouth shut. Best not to risk the jinx. Let's just forge ahead, one step at a time. Okay, so, the part to repair the final pump. Gosh, I don't have much to go on. It's weird. There's been really faint chatter about it on a few channels have been nothing but static for months. There's an outpost called Bastion, set up in a heavily defended duplex home. Barricades and optimal sight lines. The Reclaimed currently control it. Now, the place has been a hotbed of conflict between Tower and Reclaimed for a while. From what I'm hearing, that's where it is, so be ready for a shitstorm. Good luck, and hey, keep your head on a swivel.
Thanks.
Valuable supplies. Buy water. Herd stir canceled. Memorial Lane. Medical cache confirmed. Old Town. Med supply located. Via Corolla. Food cache uncovered. Via Corolla.
Damn, okay. That's good. I gotta be careful with my gun there. Okay, let's, I mean, the food and medical supply and one air missing would be nice. So I'm gonna go there again. But I have 3 days left for that, too, for that. No golds, and last day for us. Am I even ready to prepared for a lot of fighting? Not quite. So, I'm gonna go here and get some more supplies before I'm ready to fight. So there's going to be a lot of crossfires, so... I should get ready. And... I'm going to need more metal. Worth metal. I need more worth metal for sure. I'm going to take more meds. Probably give or take. Zombies in there if I go in this way. No, there's none in here, really. I'm kidding when they had medical supplies. Okay. That's good, that's good, that's good. I don't sharpen just yet. Oh, I will take this kitchen knife. Mm-hmm. I'll take you. I can't really carry this and go up a ladder. Like, this is the way it wanted me to go the first time I was here. But I don't think I even... No, I didn't. I just, like, took them out. And I see that in there. Actually, I brought this thing for a good handy reason. Okay, thanks. Put that in there. Now I can crawl in here. Work metal, at least that's good. Okay. I don't want to be too slow. I don't want to. This is sad. But in the end of the day, I'm getting paid. That's the what matters. Right? Let's see here. Can we put that away? Awesome. We said it was just what's that? That was loud. I mean, does it say, don't say, don't open the door towards you. Alright. I only have a thing. Think I do some of that. One guy walking up the stairs. I think this is what they meant by food. Nice. Okay, that's good. So far, I've been in the containers for that and that. Oh, shit. Hi. Take a look. Continue. I didn't check all downstairs yet. Do I bring Mr. Crowbar? What's Mr. Crowbar at? Workable metal. Two diamond. I'm supposed to know what's on the other side of the door. Nothing up here. So I'll do this one. There's no way I can be full already. Maybe there is a way. Do I have anything that's really actually not that good? I'll take pretty much. So I don't need the weapon. So I got plenty of those. You give me more of the whole thing. You. Throwing things is probably giving away my location. Ah, that's okay. That's locked. Okay. This crafting recipe. I need more than one warp. Okay. Honest, I think I'm gonna just do it. The cashews in here, I know, like the container cashews. I came in from upstairs. So I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back upstairs. I did it the first time. Huh, yeah. I don't know if I could be celebrating that, but question is, this gives me 5. This gives me 4. Open this video. I might need this. So now, oh, there's a person there. Hi. I don't know if you're friendly or not. Now they're no longer. Okay. Throw that there. There's my blood. Oh, it looks a little... Well, the thing is, it looks like he's infected, so I don't want to kill him right there. So, ink in my face. Boy! I don't want to get, like, poisoned by that. I always made that mistake. But that arm just didn't want to slice off. But we're back. There's a cute little, fun little run there. Let's see, I got lots of meds for sure from that. That was great. Let's see what I can get rid of now. See, that's actually pretty good for food. See, even that's just great. Look at that. That's nice. I need some of that. That was lovely, actually. That I love it. That was just great. Like, look at that, basically. Level up with this, I got lots of that. So now I'm gonna upgrade in that, but I won't be able to upgrade in this edition. That's fine. It's fine. I got lots of work in the next time. Oh, that's right. I need Mr. Crow. I guess I put two-handed weapons like that. One. I have a med. Maybe this. I'm gonna hold on to this next time. Take the small one. That was fun. There we go. Okay. Well, we got that. And I got more increased gun damage, which would be nice. What's this? Whaling. You know what? Let's try that out, actually. You know, I will just do one of these books. And I will occupy this. We'll try the lore arrows another time, for sure. Got that. And next is... Huh. Interesting. Just, I can make one for you. I only have 10. I need 23 more. Not into it. See. Okay. Bye.